W. Edwards has sparked concern this afternoon after he announced he dropped BBC from his Twitter handle. Who Edwards, 59, is well known for hosting the BBC News at on as well as his longevity at the broadcaster. Therefore some of his followers were left concerned when he dropped the BBC from his Twitter handle earlier today. Related RTÜCLS the broadcaster announced he had changed his handle on social media earlier today. In a view of his 131,000 followers, he unveiled his new username as @WhoEdwards. This was a change from his previous handle of @WhoBuck. Who referenced the change, writing, subtle new @Twitter handle and mot approves. Alongside his tweet, he shared a picture of him and his beloved dog. Many fans responded to his update as some were left concerned it could have a wider meaning. One pen, really hope this isn't significant. Another added, don't tell us you're leaving the beep. Please. You signed for PSG too. Joked a third follower. A fourth replied, awaits who news. Nokta. Who has worked at the BBC since 1984 when he first joined as a news trainer. He then went on to become the parliamentary correspondent for BBC Wales. The presenter landed the role presenting the 10 o'clock news on BBC One in January 2003. Since then, his ham coverage of key events like Barack Obama's inauguration and the Olympics closing ceremonies. He also succeeded David Dimbleby as the host of BBC election night coverage. Elsewhere, who recently wished one of his colleague a fond farewell. BBC's science editor David Shackman confirmed he was exiting the broadcaster after 39 years. He wrote, I've got some personal news. After an amazing time reporting for the BBC since 1983, I've decided to leave for new ventures. From Belfast to Brussels and Antarctica to the Amazon, it's been an incredible journey. Crews and producers have become close friends after facing everything from riots to iceberg. Following his announcement, who took to social media to send him well wishes. One of the very best, we miss you, David @BujNews, who penned.